Because there aren't mechs in here for me to use, are there? Like, outside of the ones I have to defeat to pilot. I kind of gave it the business already. That did nothing. I got a trophy called Knight.
I think that's for destroying so many enemies.
Alright. Got it. That was luck. I just happened to get the thing I needed to get to beat it. Which I didn't even really use that to beat it.
We are back. Our ship is no more. Nirvana will not be reached.
Sorry I trashed your ride.
Chamber of Andy.
They're right. This isn't where we belong. We've been in this toy store long enough. It's time for us to go home to Andy's room.
But Xehanort told us that room isn't even his real room.
Can you prove that any of that nonsense is true? And even if that Andy's room is fake, it doesn't mean he's not somewhere in this world with us. I'm going home to wait for him. No more debate. You with me, Woody?
You're right, Buzz. Now that we're all accounted for, we should meet up at the entrance and go home.
Okay. We could have used friends like you for the final showdown.
But Organization 13's our problem to solve.
Yeah, I can tell him.
I'm not so sure about that. Guys, can we see you off?
That would be great.
Oh, that's creepy. Yeah, the Heartless literally go inside the stuffed animals and bring them to life, and they just kind of hop around. Here we go. Ugh. Goofy Bombardier!
I really... I halfway feel like you're fucking with me at this point.
I'm not. Just saying. I thought about it, though. I will not lie to you. I thought about it. I thought about just saying it multiple times in like a small amount of time. Just to fuck with you. But no.
Oh god, there's Heartless on the ceiling.
I keep hitting circle to dodge. I can't imagine why. Spider-Man.
I should probably change my map because
your map.
This one's busted.
Need new maps?
My map.
Yeah, I heard you.
My mech.
My mech in my back.
You're gonna need more than that.
I feel like that's justified. Oh my gosh. Really was it time for some magic right before he hit me? So Donald is a mage. That's amazing. You alright?
Alright. That's what you chose to say.
I'm not proud of myself, if it means anything to you. I'm not.
Yeah, he's the mage. There's an actual name for it, I forget what it was, though. Because Goofy's the captain of the knights. And he's the royal guard.
I'm the royal guard.
Guard? There was somebody who liked that.
You know what? Probably.